I just want to shout out to Pastor John Dalma from Holland, Michigan. I'll ask him how he's feeling now after the USA women beat the Canadian women in hockey at the Winter Olympics. USA. Women take the gold. USA, American women take the gold. Canadians take the silver. How about that, John? And by the way, anybody who's not familiar, John is from Canada. And he came to Calvin College from Canada, and then he went to seminary and became a Christian church pastor and stayed in America, United States, all the time. But maybe he tries to hide his Canadian heritage, maybe not. I mean, I haven't seen him in so many years, but I had Canadian friends, Calvin, John. They're very proud of their Canadian hockey, and so much so that their identity is actually tied, intimately tied to how well Canadian teams do in hockey against USA. I mean, it really hurts them inside when they lose to Americans. And so, it's sort of telling about the fact that they do have a little bit of a superiority complex. It's not just hockey, but hockey is sort of the symbol, symbolizes that superiority complex. Not actual, it's a complex. And I think it's something they need to work on. I mean, we joke about it, of course, but I really do think it's a problem. And what bothers me is that a lot of, you know, it's hard to say this because, you know, we're supposed to be good Christians, but, you know, a lot of these Canadian fellows, mostly guys, and there's some ladies too, who go to Calvin College and Calvin Seminary to become pastors. They seem to stay, a lot of them seem to stay here in the USA, and I don't think it's for patriotic reasons. I don't think most of them become American. I think they perpetually maintain their Canadian citizenship. Or maybe they have dual citizenship in some cases. And sometimes it's for economic reasons. They can live more cheaply here with better paychecks. You know? Cigarettes are cheaper too here. And gas is cheaper. A lot of them did smoke back then too. But I'm not trying to... Not trying to start something with John. I know he didn't really like me anyway, but then I don't know, maybe none of the Canadians really do like Americans. And that's the other thing, is they, by being a pastor here, being a Canadian pastor in the United States, they can maintain that superiority complex, I should say, not actual superiority. So anyways, John, good try anyways, Canadian, you did your best, but you lost. You're silver, we're gold.